Ferguson is now offering his security services. So if you're interested, reach out and let us know.